got here before us. Strauss, my team will finish the job.
Device. That could be from Ravenov. Take it to the beacon. Ravenov, it's Weaver. Come in.
Weaver? Hopefully my device was not too difficult to acquire. These days, you never know where Omega spies may turn up. Have your team head to the area near the sanatorium. I will tell you more then. Team. I was recently contacted by a group of Omega scientists who wished to defect to Requiem. We had planned a rendezvous near your location. Alas, they never arrived. I believe their helicopter crashed. I need your assistance to find them.
If they're alive, we'll get them, Ravenov. You have my word. Team, find the Omega scientists. Once they're secure, we'll radio Raptor 1 for extraction.
That is an Omega transport. It must be that.
Semtex just keeps on giving.
Hello? Scheiße. Ravenov, it is Dr. Hugo Jaeger. I hope either you or Requiem find this recording. Most of us survived the crash. We're headed to Monument Island. I hope we'll be safe from Omega. Before you ask, yeah, that is on the other side of the phase, but the scientists are in this. They have created something incredible. A device that will allow us to travel through the phase without dying. Or worse, they only have one prototype, but they are assembling another from spare parts so you can follow us. Unfortunately, we are missing a component. An ethereal orb. Find one and bring it to the bridge. There will be a slightly modified recon rover waiting for you. Please hurry. Omega shot us down. They will not leave the job unfinished.
Dr. Jaeger, what he lacks in bravery, he makes up for in intellect. And this device, Requiem will certainly have a use for it, yes?
We need to locate the orb. Requiem will want that device, and the scientist who made it. Force it to go anywhere. This one looks a little different, though. See? Mind of its own. Damn thing won't go into the cage.
Maybe we must find something it wants. It laughs like a child, yes? Maybe toy.
Thank you.
I have seen stuffed bunny before. Sometimes it makes noises like orb, yes?
If you are hearing this, you must have found the rover and completed the device. They call it an aetherium neutralizer. It does what it says on the tin. It neutralizes aetherium particles in the air, pacifying a radius around the device by boosting power from the orb's primordial energy. Allowing safe passage through the phase is just one of the many potential applications for this device. This improvised device should hold a charge long enough to traverse the phase. Once you are through, make your way to the monument. We will be on the roof. We eagerly await your arrival. Too long have we been silent about Omega's atrocities. There is much for us to discuss. Soon, we will change the world.
Be advised, calm will be down as you move through the phase. You'll be on your own.
Can say that was bad. He went down very hard.
Мой бог! Fucking Omega! Slaughter them like animals!
There is a recording device.
Hello, Requiem. So glad you could make it. Enjoying my handiwork? Do not worry, they did not go quietly. Dr. Zarkova, she put up quite a struggle. It was almost honorable. But there is no honor in betraying Omega. It is a despicable act of cowardice. When Kravchenko learned of the plot to defect, I could not volunteer fast enough. Once I infiltrated their group, the Colonel gave me two tasks. One, kill the traitors. Easy enough. Nothing a hacksaw and a gas can could not solve. But the second, to lure Requiem's so-called elite strike team into a trap. That added a complication. But fortunately, crashing helicopters is easy once you've poisoned the pilot. As for the Aetherium neutralizer, rest assured, it will be well taken care of in Omega's hands. Soon we will change the world, Requiem. Auf Wiedersehen.
That device just called a damned undead army to your position. Move now! Raptor 1, my team's about to be overrun. I need an exfil, now!
Hard copy, Weaver. Hunker down, team. I'm on my way. I'm gonna need that LZ clear to get. I mean the big guy.
Okay, strike team. Time to come home.
Shit, we're going down!
Sadly, Weaver, them coming home is not part of the plan.
Surrender now.
Kravchenko.
And you will be allowed to leave.
You son of a fucking bitch.
Requiem belongs to me now.